We don't have access to a UPS.
So we're away in this combined event. The two inside athletes are in the 13 years. In lane four, Abbie Severinsen, and in five, Keisha Grummett. And the athlete on the outside in the 15 years, Megan Adamski. Adamski's leading this field into the home straight. In the 13 years, Severinsen just in front of Grummett. The final clearance there, Adamski takes the win. Keppel Coast athlete crossing the line. Severinsen crossing the line first there in the 13 years, and Keisha Grummett finishing with the silver.